The students of class 5 Modern International School Hiswa. I, English teacher Om Prakash Sharma, is just standing before you to teach the topic of collective nouns. Dear student, in earlier video I taught you and showed the exercise of common noun and proper noun. But today I am going to teach you about collective noun. At first, you have to try what is collective noun. Collective means collection. That means collect the articles, collect the things, collect the persons, collect the animals. Such types of noun are collective nouns. We can define it. A collective noun is the name of a collection of persons, animals or things taken together is known as collective noun. Such as, if I tell you player, that means not collective noun. That means player means common noun. But when I tell you 11 players in a cricket team, dear students, team indicates the number of players more than one, because one player cannot make a team. Such as, next example, a flock of sheep. I want to tell you I saw a flock of sheep grazing in the valley. That means a flock of sheep means number of sheep is more than one, many sheep. So it is in collective noun. A bunch of bananas, often it is sold in groups. A bunch of bananas, not a single banana. A bunch of bananas means the number of banana is more than one, so it is also in collective noun. Next, flock means a collection of sheep. Bunch, a collection of bananas. Just like there are so many examples which can help all of you to understand the collective noun. One fish is common noun, but when I tell you a shoal of fish means number of fish are so many, we cannot count it. That means group of fish, a shoal of fish, a cluster of stars, that means uncountable star, that is not counted. A pack of wolves indicate collective nouns. A fleet of cars, that means not the number of car is only one. Anybody tell you a fleet of cars, that means here the collection of cars and number of car is more than one. A swarm of bees, often you will see the bees when it collects honey. The number of bees is uncountable, it is not counted. But when it is in group, then we can say it, a swarm of bees. And next example, a bundle of sticks. Only one stick is not made a bundle. When we want to make a bundle, then I have to collect sticks more and more. That means many sticks make together a bundle and it is called a bundle of sticks. A bunch of grapes. It is often said grapes and bunch. And also it is in collective nouns. And at last there is an example of collective nouns. I want to provide a bouquet of flowers. A bouquet of flowers means so many flowers, not only one flower, or different types of flowers are available, then we can call it a bouquet of flowers. Thus, we can say that the number of more persons, animals, and things taken together, then collective noun is produced. Then we can say that it is collective noun because it indicates number of persons, number of things, number of animals, more and more in collection and group. Thanks. If you have any problem, you can ask me on my phone. Okay.